Is this her brother? Your sister's condition is getting much worse. You should get here soon.
No!
You're living in your own little world.
That's not how it is. Mari, please, don't leave me like this.
Dude, are you okay?
Try not to move. We're calling an ambulance.
Yeah.
Is he okay? That looked pretty bad.
Hey, I'm not getting any reception.
What the hell?
Guess you weren't dead after all.
What the?
Wake up, kid. I need this body. Now!
Whose voice is that?
Shit. Not gonna make this easy on me, are you?
Ah!
gotta spell it out for you, I guess.
As long as I'm in here, you're tougher than that. Now come on!
What the... Something's... coming.
Shut it, kid! Hide! Now! Come on, get moving!
Your souls shall be purified and form the foundation of the world to come. A suitable vessel has been ready. In anticipation of your arrival. Now, gather forth. A most noble end awaits.
Just quit fighting! This body's mine now. You're already dead, kid. If I leave your body, you're toast.
No way. What am I supposed to...
You don't have a choice about it. Obey me!
No, I can't! There's something I have to do.
Think I care about your problems? If you're gonna piss and moan, I'll find another body, and that'll be the end of you.
Where? There's nobody here.
Smartass.
Look, I don't know what your deal is, but you're in my body. I don't take orders from you.
Okay, tough guy. We'll do it the hard way. Time for you to go away.
Like, how it is...
Damn it! Have it your way, then. I'll play along for now. You just remember, your life is in my hands. Make this a pain in the ass for me, and you're on your own. We're done. Now move.
Don't order me around!
Guess I can work with this.
help.
We can't run. Do what I say if you want to live. First, you need to focus energy in your fingertips, then let it out in a burst. Good. Now just keep it up. Remember to block to soften any hits you take. Hey, not bad. Now to mop up the rest of you.
Dead without me against those things. Hey kid, didn't you have something you needed to do?
Right. I've got to get to my sister.
So, you get in that wreck on the way to meet your sister?
Forgive me if I don't want to have a chat with a guy who tried to possess me.
Fair enough.
What are you, anyway?
You first. Then I'll fill you in. Still, this town's in rough shape. Never thought it'd get this bad.
Is this really Shibuya?
Hey, we got places to be, kid.
Yeah.